Hello and welcome to the show. Ivanka Trump has appeared at numerous conferences with her father, US President Donald Trump, sparking the public to ask what does she actually do as his senior advisor and if she also has political ambitions. The first daughter has faced criticism and been dubbed daughter-in-chief for accompanying Trump on many state visits and met world leaders such as Kim Jong-un. Ivanka has previously said she gives Trump advice on a plethora of issues with her open and candid feedback, but failed to explain what policies she has advised on. But political commentator Jaden Horan hasn't seen any signs from inside the White House that Ivanka is trying to advance her political career. Speaking to express.co.uk, Mr. Horan said, "I think this happens with every first child. Supporters want to create a dynasty. It certainly sells papers, it gets people's interest. At the same time, I would argue that Ivanka is incredibly effective in business and incredibly effective internationally. She would make an excellent politician. Do I think she is trying to set herself up as one? I do not see any type of recognition inside the White House. All of this speculation has come from outside, not from within, and my guess is she's trying to be an effective ambassador for women and for President Trump as possible. She is leveraging all the manifest skills that she has learned throughout her life." Her comments come after Ivanka had a drastic haircut, which people also thought was a sign of wanting to seem like a politician. But Mr. Horan claimed Ivanka likely does her hair for her, believing that people will take more notice of her. The author told express.co.uk, "I think a lot of people want to read into the actions that women take when it comes to their appearance, and I'll say this. As someone who has a mohawkish man bun, you know, I do my hair for me. I would assume that Ivanka does her hair for her and most women do their hair for themselves. So that being said, in fact, the world of politics is inherently sexist and it is quite possible that people do not take her seriously because she has long blonde hair. But that's a problem with them and in society of government, not with her choosing to have long blonde hair. So the speculation around did she do a power bob? Perhaps, or maybe, she decided she wanted a haircut and that she wanted to go with something bold and something exciting, and as a former socialite, as someone who has been in society and someone who has been high profile her whole life, I would imagine one that she knows that people will notice. But also two, she probably does not care what people think because she does this for her. Thank you."